that church and we got to know her name, and then she moved out of the area, moved out of the St. Joe area, moved over to the Flint area where something very significant took place, and then she moved back to our area in late spring. And Renee, maybe you could just share how you received Jesus as your Savior.
I just got a question for her. March 25th, 2009.
And where did this take
place? Baptist.
In Flint, Michigan. Good things can happen in Flint, Michigan. Head out to St. Joe and head out to Flint, and she's come back and wants to follow the one called the Lord and told her that it's a great day. During this study, and we're just going to, again, the same picture, death, burial, and resurrection based on Renee's faith in Jesus Christ. I baptize her in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost.
Mm-hmm.
Based on your faith in the Lord Jesus Christ, I baptize you now in the name of the Father, the Son,